give the first broadcast performance of a work by Malcolm Williamson. His symphonic variations, commissioned by the BBC for the Edinburgh International Festival, and first performed there in September 1965. It's in five movements.